recent riots in Blackgate Penitentiary have prompted some to ask if administrators have lost control at the historic prison. Sources confirm that guards and even senior staff inside Blackgate routinely ignore interactions that take place within prison walls. One guard who spoke to GCN anonymously said they would rather prisoners be a danger to each other than a danger to staff. Observers say that the recent uptick in prisoner-on-prisoner aggression also corresponds to the transfer of former Arkham Asylum inmates to the prison population.
Penguin kept his mouth shut. Batman made this stuff look easy.
You may be surprised to learn Batman struggled with similar challenges early in his career. So for a time, he focused his energies elsewhere in the city. When word of his work got out, people were more inclined to cooperate.
The city. We've been so wrapped up in Batman's last case, we ignored the rest of Gotham.
Gotham may not know Batman is gone, but it certainly feels his absence. There has been a marked increase in gang-related crime.
Plus, whatever shit Penguin's up to these days. Maybe if we mess with him, and a few other crooks, he'll feel like talking.
You've also received messages from Lucius Fox and Detective Montoya. They may be able to help.
Thanks, Alfred. Guess it's time to take a page out of Batman's book.
I promise it's an excellent read.
Sketchy pills and sketchy doctors. My favorite. Did it lead anywhere?
The website for the mysterious Dr. Q seems to have vanished, but we'll keep looking.
I think it's safe to assume Harley's up to something. But what?
Is that not always the question with Dr. Quinzel?
Yeah. Thanks, Alfred. Let me know if you find anything.
Of course.
That she is not currently an inmate. According to sources within Blackgate, Quinn had been quietly using the safety of a cell as a kind of base of operations, enabled by some well-placed allies within prison security. Authorities are now looking into whether Quinn incited the riot and what motive she could have possibly had to do so. I'm Noor Rashid, and this is GCN.
An encrypted message from Fox Tekka.
It's Lucius. Sorry I've been a ghost since the funeral, but I just realized I forgot to send flowers. If you're ever in the neighborhood, let's meet in my building. I'd like to give you them in person.
Lucius Fox wants to give us flowers. Does he know couriers exist?
Knowing Lucius, I suspect.
Thank you. progress. Officers, proceed with caution.
Was that so hard?
If you ever need anything, just say the word.
Trust me, they learned their lesson. Just remember, you owe me one.
Don't you sneak up on
Red Hood. Not the person I expected to meet, but I suppose Batman trusts you.
You're in his good books too, so I guess we'll be working together. What's happening?
Well, since we lost Gordon, some cops are back to playing dirty again. Kane doesn't like it, but she's not doing much to stop it either.
Corruption in the GCPD? You don't say.
I know Batman was helping Gordon clean up the force. But now any cops who used to be on Gordon's team are getting their asses handed to them. The gangs are ambushing them because they won't take bribes, and dispatchers are giving them the worst assignments because they make trouble for everyone else.
And it keeps going on until only the worst cops are left. Yeah, I get the picture.
Look, I hate to ask, but can you keep an eye on cops when they're facing off against the gangs? I know a lot of my fellow officers have issues with vigilantes, but they need the help.
It's fine. If it helps clean up the force, I'm in.
Thanks. I'll try to get you some resources to help you protect everyone in Gotham, not just us.
I'll see what I can do.
Out there.
Batman stashed some stuff here. But how do I open this up?
Red Hood recognized. User approved. Cache site uploaded to AR device.
Yeah. Nice costume, I guess.
Another vigilante, huh?
See anything interesting, Fox?
You trying to give me another heart attack? Batman taught you everything, huh?
Hey, I taught him a few things, too. Though he was better at watching Gotham. Even when I was trying to take out the gangs, couldn't stay a step ahead of them like he could.
You're getting there. The bat doesn't fall far from the belfry. From what I've seen, anyway.
Thanks.
Don't thank me yet. Lumentra and I always knew that something like this could happen. When I left Wayne Tech, we kept some research going. There are a lot of eyes on you now. No one's looking at Fox Tekka. As long as I got a breath between the gills, you'll still have everything you need to carry on Batman's legacy. Speaking of which...
You can bring me flowers anytime.
It's Luke's design. A custom bird to help you get around a little quicker. Hefty enough to support exactly one hero.
Hello, beautiful. Care to show me around Gotham?
Now you can thank me.
Thanks, Fox. Ready to take her out for a spin, Fox. How do I start?
You're getting ahead of yourself. Before you can use the bird, you'll have to clear a path for it.
I knew there'd be a catch.
Lately, the GCPD's not content to have jackboots on the ground. They've launched a network of surveillance drones to patrol the skies. If they're looking for you when you try to get airborne...
I'll be grounded. Got it. So, what's the plan?
A creative programmer could convince those drones to overlook certain targets. But for that to work, close-up scans would be required.
So if I do the legwork, you'll give me a VIP pass. Nice.
The cops have the city divided into sectors, with a set of drones watching over each one. Until you scan all the drones in a sector, consider it a no-fly zone.
Flying until we take care of the surveillance drones. Got it.
I'll send you the location of the first one so you can get to work.
Finally found it. There, that's it.
Might I suggest a quiet approach? If you're spotted, any files you plant will be suspect.
I'll be out of there before they have a chance to see me. Files uploaded to the server.
Roger that.
Do what you need to do.
There, that's it. There we go. Knew it was around here.
What the hell did I do to be...
But it's somewhere around here.
Go take a look.
Guess I'll have to do this quietly.
Hold!
It'll be over soon.
Are we getting those cops on our side?
They're kicking us! Use the failsafe or it's all over. Burn the evidence!
Move!
Stop there! Stop!
Watch his hands!
Where are you?
Let me go! I got no beef with you! I'm gonna enjoy killing you!
Belfry, I need to keep this thing cold. Where can I drop it off?
I've taken the liberty of contacting Dr. Tompkins, sending you her coordinates.
I'm kidding. Come here.
Dr. Tompkins, thanks for answering the call.
Nothing surprises me anymore with these gangs. Thanks for the delivery. I've got a medical team lined up who can use it.
Glad I got here in time, then. Belfry, I think that's enough that Penguin will tell me what I need to know.
Be careful. Penguin's going to have an angle here.
That's it.
That's a surveillance drone. Scan each one in the sector and send me the data.
And then we'll be able to fly back to this neighborhood anytime we want.
Once I reprogram them to look the other way, yes. I need complete data. Take your time and do a full scan. I found another set of surveillance drones we can take care of. Sending the coordinates now.
I'm on it.
Thank you.
thought I'd see Red Hood in person.
GCPD's trying harder now. These drones are shielded from scanning.
How am I supposed to send you the data, then?
They have to drop the shields when they dock at a station. That's when you go in. Shouldn't be much trouble for someone with your skills.
Wait for the drone to stop at a station, then scan it. Got it.
Drones are only scannable when they're docked. So wait for them to stop, then scan them. Done. Congratulations, you have your pilot's license. Anytime you want to fly to a new area, just scan all the drones and I'll take care of the rest.
Thanks. I owe you one. This is it. There we go. Thank you.
What have we here? More surveillance drones. You scan them. I'll make this place safe to fly.
Nice scan. I've got the data.
Just stay still. You're going to be okay.
Program them to let you fly in the area. Scan them and then you'll be able to fly here.
almost got it. Try again, but this time hold the scan for longer. Yes, that's a good scan. Reprogram the drone so you can fly back here anytime. Surveillance here. Scan the drones and I'll reprogram them so you can fly to this location. You got the scan, I got the data. Nice. That's a good scan. That's all of them. Nice work. This area is cleared for landing. More surveillance drones. You scan them. I'll make this place safe to fly. The drones only drop their shields when they stop in a station. Wait for that moment to scan them. Scan. I've got the data. Yes, that's a good scan. Reprogram the drone so you can fly back here anytime.